Three Nevers, Eskimos. Look at that. When I turned pro and joined the Duluth Eskimos in 1926, we barnstormed after the regular season. We went from September to January and from Maine to Texas to the Pacific Coast, and all, we played 29 games and we had only 16 men on the squad. The coach took a man out of the game for a substitution. He got mad. That's how much we loved it. I guess.